Dear student, in this video today we will draw a fish with a cotton board impression. Let's see. The first of all, you have to draw a fish by the help of pencil. Then after clearing your drawings, you have to use a sketch pen and underline this drawings. In this way, we will complete it. Okay, then what happened? This is our complete drawings. After that, we will erase these drawings. Then this is the cotton balls, and by this help of cotton balls we take a color like this and put here. See it, and how I use this cotton balls to apply the colors. Then here I am using red colors. Okay. In this way, color impression we will give by the help of this cotton balls. Okay. I hope you can do easily this system. Thank you. Thank you all.